Flames! Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages. I'm Kirk Yeehee, and this is Blossom Tales. Still don't know what part. And I meant to check, but whatever. We're just going to continue on. You guys will know because it'll be in the title, it'll be in the thumbnail. In any case, let's get started.
Lily felt a chill run down her spine as she entered the wasteland for the first time.
Crocus lives there, so it must be scary.
Oh yes, piles of skulls, nasty orcs, and even cranky witches.
That want skulls.
Eep, I'm glad I have a teddy bear to keep me safe tonight.
Honestly, Frig, I don't even know if I'm doing these voices right. It's been well over a year at this point, guys. If not, we'll assume that they're not too far off. Okay, so we know that if we kill these things, we get skulls. Did that cactus just seriously breathe fire? What the heck? I can't kill this guy. There we go. I don't know why I went back to hit that. Okay, so these break. I could really use some health, so let's just get hacking and slashing some grass. That's not going to help us by the looks of things. Fine. Freaking boomerang take you out. So as you know, you get in a new area. There's a lot to explore. So today's video will probably be me exploring this area. So there's a big area here. And there's a lot of stuff to it. It's worth killing off these guys. Is that a mouse? Die! Quit guarding everything! Get back here, mouse. And the reason I'm breaking all those little things out whenever I come across them is just you never know when there's going to be a hole to go down. So I should put us up to, no, wrong button, 13 of those. We need 20, we know, so. All right, I'm ready for you. Ah! I got focused on the stupid thing and I didn't see his fireballs coming up from behind me. Oh, that's just awful on my part. So I guess the first question is left or right? I'll do the old trope. I'm left-handed, so we'll head left first. Ah, damn, I gotta go back for the money. Money I still hope holds some importance. I've got over 2,000 gold, and you pick them up by ones. So we're gonna hope. Nope, I don't know what that was. Oh, that was a nasty witch. Get away from me. Hwah! I was really hoping that would... Nope, that'll work too, I suppose, but it's not what I was going for. Hwah! Friggin' bomb, super OP. Jeez. I will take it though. These things are damn awesome. I'm in one of their encampments by the looks of things. Oh, we got our freaking powers back. I never realized I was at full health already. So when I went to throw the bomb before, I meant to just throw the boomerang. But whatever works. Can't complain too much, guys. Hwah! In fact, I won't complain at all. Ah, oh my god, there's just so many of these guys. I'm gonna have... Ow, well, there went my powers. Screw you. Die! Everything just need... No, no, throw it! Run, Lily. There's so many skulls lying around. There's so many enemies. There's no doubt that this is the final place, as tough as they have it. You die too, witch. I'm gonna take all the advantages here of this of these bombs. That'll take you in from behind, you stupid son of a dog. So what's that down there? That looks like a switch, but I'm going to go over and grab this heart first. Is this a switch? It is, but I can't hold it down, and as far as I know, I don't have any items to hold it down. Maybe a bomb will. I mean, oh yeah, it will. But what's it for? There's a spot we can dig, so let's grab our shovel and dig it up. And I missed it. I guess I didn't miss it, but yay. That's good, I think. Still don't know what they're for. I really should Google some of this stuff, guys. I want my bombs back on because they are like the uber best weapon. And I've got to figure, oh, there's another switch down here. Okay, so I'm going to go around looking this area over and see if there's any more switches. Because I have a feeling I'm going to need to do this stuff on a very quick timer. I'm guessing the switches will open this up. And I'm not seeing any more than those two. So I'm gonna see if I can pick this up and place it down. So if I don't hold a direction, it doesn't throw them. And I'll do the same with this one here. That way, I don't have to be standing on them to get through. Now we're going to assume, because if I go up any further, yeah, that's next screen. So we're going to see. I'll actually slash a little bit, because if I remember correctly, that does give us a little... No? What? Is there another switch lying around somewhere? I'm really confused on what these switches are supposed to be doing, guys. Okay, so all you have to do is blow the skulls up. No idea what those switches are for still. Unless there's a third one. Yeah, there is right here. Damn it. Oh no, I'm ready for you this time. I know I've said that every time and I've got hit by it too. This time I really was ready for it. Screw you, buddy. So I'm gonna have to take these barrels. I don't want to destroy them, so I'm gonna have to fight this guy carefully. Now, come back this way, please. Thank you. I could use these pots as well if the barrels end up failing on us. Over this way a little bit, and yep, I hit him right out of the way. Man, the sub-weapons are incredibly strong. Now, I don't know if I blew that one up down there or it just despawned. Either way, we're going to hit all these switches, see what happens. Alright, that's all the switches pressed. There's a thing on one up there, I think. I assume that's on that one there. And then we got the one there. So, did this one despawn by chance? No, that one's still there. I don't know what the switches do. But you know what? I'm going to blow this out and hope there's something there. And there is. There's a fourth switch. Sneaky sons of guns. Switches are rarely in fours. They're usually in threes. Awesome. We got full health. I thought we got another heart there for a second. I guess since we're over this way and this is the upper path, we'll take this way and see what's in the next screen. It looks like this is a safer way to go. Oh, I'm going to have to jump down in the end though, aren't I? No, wait, maybe not yet. I'll get back this way so I don't blow myself up. Oh my god, there's so many enemies down there. So many enemies down there. And you know I'm going to be going down and fighting them all. What's the point otherwise? What is the point? There's enough up here. Full health. You're screwed now, friend. I can just stand back and wail on you. I still can't hit anything to save my life, though. Damn it all. I kind of wish that guy would come down here a little bit. He's really hard to hit because he's staying up there. If I go up too far, I will go on to the... Oh, shoot. I'll go on to the next screen. Yeah, yes, he walked right over into it. So I'll grab that. I probably got my 20 skulls by now. Oh, yeah, I'm up 31. Huh! Blow... Ah, well, crap. That was stupid of me again. So, let's do this. Take you out. I'm running into everything. I keep forgetting how slippery Lily's steps are. The lovely little Lily. Oh, no, I'm not even going to go any further with that. Okay, so I was going to say stay up there just a hair longer. Why are there so many cacti? Just why are they all evil? That makes no sense. No wonder this place was blocked off. Okay, I see a bunch of skulls up in here, so with any luck... Dang, there's nothing behind them. I was really hoping. So are these anything in particular, or just decorations? I think they're just decorations, since I couldn't blow them up. Alright, so we'll do that from this side. And I gotta do one more. So much money sitting here. You know, this area is not so bad. I mean, once you get it cleared out of some of the enemies, you just need to get it cleared out. I should get my bees out. My freaking bees own all. I can just let them go to work on everything. Come here, bad boy. Boom. I hate when it doesn't throw it. Okay, we got a few more guys here. Pick that up. Throw it. And I got hurt by it anyway. Should just left it there and waited for it to blow up and then try it again. Man, these weapons. I don't even have to use my sword. Why would you get up and fight close like that when you don't have to? I guess the only spots left is in the middle where that treasure is. So I'm going to go in there. Bombs are blazing. Boom. Bombs are booming even. Okay, there's a hole. We'll definitely go in that because holes are fun. I'm not going to say any more than that, guys. Damn it! Why won't you pick those up half the time, Lily? You keep getting me hurt. Oh no, when I come... Ooh! Extra piece of heart. So that should be... Okay, so I did gain an extra heart from that one before. We just need to find three more pieces to get another heart. Oh my god, all that money. Oh my god, I'm gonna be rich. Not gonna be rich, I am rich. Oh my god, three of them are just loaded. I wish they were worth more than ones, though. Is there any... I don't see any cracks, so... I gotta clear that other area out again. I can blow all the skulls up around her house. And I see the odd spot to dig already, too. Oh, she's not gonna like me for this. She's gonna make me gather more skulls for her. So, there's four spots to dig so far. Once I get some bomb juice back... Man, I should really blow... I'm gonna take time to blow all these out, and then we're going on a digging spree. Well, don't need to dig this one up. Aw, what a waste. It only had $5 in it. That was barely worth the time it took to use a bomb. Alright, fine, whatever. Let's get to digging, guys. Now, anything worthwhile? Oh, yeah. Anything worthwhile? And if you're wondering why I'm back here, it wasn't because I wanted to blow these up. That was just a nice little side project. I came back just to see what we get out of giving that old crone in here 20 skulls. Hopefully we get something worthwhile. I'm hoping for another heart piece, or even better, another mana piece, because that would give us another little boost on it. So we'll see. We will see.
You brought me 20 skulls. Girl, I was wrong about you. You must be the greatest murderer in all of Blossom Kingdom. This will make you an even greater killing machine. Use it to bring me more skulls.
Awesome. I don't know what this is. I have 7 of them, though. I think they automatically revive you if you use one. Let's see. I can't use it. So yeah, I don't know what the heck they are.
Another 20 skulls? You lure them in with your cute looks, don't ya?
Oh my, that was... Wow. So I had an extra... Wow, I almost had... Can I blow your stuff up in here, too? Oh yeah, I can. Oh yeah! Man, she doesn't even care. Awesome, another treasure. I'll blow these ones out. Oh my god, 3 treasures. I'm getting some money from you, old lady. Yeah. Oh, Lily, you're an awful girl. You're an awful girl. I have to assume the green ones fill up stamina. And since left seems like it... That felt like the way we have to go. I'm going to go on ahead and head right. I mean, in the end, we're going to be exploring this whole area anyway, so might as well get what we can out of it. Great. Keep going, bomb. Blow them up. Jeez. I'll have $1,000,000 by the time I'm out of here. Boom, baby. So there's obviously going to be nothing down because we're at the bottom of this area anyway, bottom left. Then we will blow them up just like that. That didn't work so well, though. Ah, there we go. So, what I think I'm going to do, since it's going to be a lot of these, and I don't want to make this video 40 and 50 minutes, I may end up cutting out big sections of stuff that isn't important, which is most of the exploration. There's a spot I can dig out. You know, I've got to say, I'm really surprised, awesome, that digging doesn't take stamina. Everything else does. Every time I forget to press the button to switch my weapon back. Huh, great. Blew myself up because I threw that right into a pole. I thought I could throw it by it. Or through it, to be more accurate. Okay, this one didn't blow up on me. Don't you do that, you crap nutting piece of crap. Okay, I don't trust those guys with the hammer. They seem like they'd be tougher or could hurt you more. I don't know if they can or whether it's just a different skin. I don't want to take the chance, guys. I just don't want to take the chance. This big statue seems very
A knight of the rose and these cursed lands. Take this and get out of my face.
Suspicious, oh, there we go. It said something. Awesome, I don't know what you said, but maybe I'll pause it in the frame there and read it during editing. Because I was in the middle of attacking. I know we got a piece of heart out of it, though, so that ain't too bad. That was worth coming over in here. This is gonna seem like overkill. Using a friggin' bomb on a little rat. That's awful. Lily, you hold the status quo for being totally evil. No matter how you look at it, though, you can make any hero seem like the bad guy if you twist it right. Okay, so that's gonna put us back over where we were, but on an upper ledge, which means there could be a secret over here somewhere. Does not look like it so far. But if there is a secret over here, well, there might not be a secret, but it does keep us up on a ledge all the same. Ledges usually contain something. Maybe right here? Nope. Well, we're at full health again. I can't get through there, so I gotta go out and around. Maybe with any luck, it'll be right here. I go and throw a bomb. Ow. Don't know why I thought that wouldn't hurt me. But now, at least when I'm going like this, it's not constantly. Damn it. Okay, so there's gotta be something here somewhere. Why would this go all the way over here if there's nothing here? That's a little frustrating. Man, this sword when you're full health is really overpowered as well. So that puts us back up here, which is just another frickin' ledge, isn't it? So I'm gonna have to jump down at some point, aren't I? At some point will be right now. I wouldn't be doing a friggin' flip. No way, no how. So this puts us right back. Man, that annoys me. I was literally just right here. Well, that's fine then. Another encampment. Let's decimate everyone and everything in this one. You and your damn shields. I might just keep my second freaking weapon as the shovel right now. Because almost every one of the skull places I break out contain something worthwhile. Is there? No, I thought that was something there. It's just the way it's designed. They tricked me, guys. Like, let's see. No, this one doesn't have anything to shovel unless... Oops. Unless X marks the spot. Let's see. I missed. Let's see if X marks the spot. Nope. It just... dug the bone up very weird. That's fine. Oh, we got another one of these. You guys know. I'll read it. You guys can't. All right, what's on this screen? Hopefully something worthwhile. Oh, yeah. This is a castle, isn't it? Oh, this is a corner. It's going to be a copy of that castle down there, which means all six of these spots up here are going to be the castle. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. All because my bomb wouldn't angrate. Now I just gotta outrun this crap again. Well, I got my heart back at least. So there doesn't seem to be much in this place as far as secrets go. There really doesn't. That's unfortunate. Okay, so this is obviously a puzzle. And I think I know how to solve it right off. Because it looks very obvious. I'm gonna dig this out first. Dig, dig, give me something good. Dig, dig, thank you so much. Alright, so how was I turning these? Not with that. Turn, turn, turn a little more, then we will do this here. Well, this puzzle here is a little obvious compared to most. I don't have to stumble my way through this one. I mean, it's just there.
With the circuit complete, the gate creaked to life.
I just took a drink of water, so my voice isn't the old raspy grandpa voice. That's fine. We got the gate open. I'm still going to explore the outer edges of this castle, and I still have an area down to the left, down and to the left completely to explore. So, yeah, we've still got a little more exploring before we go into this castle. Unfortunately, I don't think that... Oh, spoke too soon. I don't think the exploring is going to count for anything special. That's what I'm feeling right now. This place is just... for getting to the final area. So the only two areas I have left to explore is this area where I'm in right now and then the middle area of this 9 open blocks. And there's some of this area, actually the most of this area might actually have been searched already because I remember this annoying son of a cracker. Stupid things. Yeah, this area here has been explored already, like completely, so... I'm just gonna head right on over to the right. This will be our last area to explore. Oh my god, I'm gonna get hit! And we've already explored a big portion of this area too. Die, you stupid crap. Craptus. Oh, that was just bad. That was bad. I apologize for that, guys. I am so sorry for the bad joke. Die! Stupid things. You too, rat. Yeah, I don't think there's gonna be anything like... No holes leading... Well, there was that one hole that led to some treasures, but no major holes or anything like with big puzzles in them, which is really disappointing for a last area. Not again! I didn't even see him there because of the stupid clouds. I will get both of you, apparently, with that shot. Ha! So yeah, that's everything explored. It's a little disappointing, I must say. Well, onward to the castle. We probably won't do much once we get into the castle, but onward to the castle. Let's see what this leads us to. I might have the castle grounds to explore yet. Great, digging right through the brick. Awesome, I didn't mean to throw two bombs though. But yeah, every one of these are always, almost always worthwhile. I'm hoping since this area has opened up a little bit, there will at least be something worthwhile here. I don't know, I feel like this video has to finish off with a tough puzzle or something. I know once we get inside the castle itself, that's probably where all the hell's gonna begin for me. But, ha! I was aiming for this guy and got the other guy. But for now, I want a piece of stamina so I can fill out the rest of my heart. Or so I can fill out the rest of my stamina meter. As I die! Fine. Block that, you piece of crap. Yes, things stand now. There's just, I don't know, I'm very disappointed right now for some reason. I think it's because I was expecting there to be more here than there is. Like, I don't see the point in the money right now either because, damn it. Well, let's try that again. There we go. But I don't see much point in the money right now either because, you know, I don't think I need it anymore. I really don't, because I bought everything I needed before we came up this way, if I'm not mistaken. Which, you know, it's been a year, so I might be mistaken. I will blow that out, though. Just the off chance this might be the one. Nope. All right, nothing in this area either by the looks of things. This is going to take us right over to the castle. No, it isn't. Oh, yeah, it will once we get out around this mess. This is the castle entrance. I see a spot there to dig. Maybe this will lead us to a hole. Nope, just more money that we probably don't need. Unless we find someone we can buy something from in this place. So the only spots I have left to check at this point are just to the left and left down. Which I don't really think I need to go left down at this point. Because there's nothing. Nothing. Nothing at all. I can't hit that guy though. Alright, the lovely Lily's taking... Man, the lovely Lily is really hard to get out. She's taking all the hits right now. I got the outer edges to explore on this area, but once again, I don't expect to find anything. So I'm going to skip this for you guys, just to save you guys. Oh, there's puzzles to solve. So we're finally getting into the meat and potatoes of it. That's where next video comes into play, when we'll actually start to take on the castle. Alright guys, I think all we have left to do is step in the castle, because I don't think I saw anything right here. There wasn't anything over to the left. Yeah, there's nothing here either. So we're going to step into the castle, and I think that's where we're officially going to end things. I don't know why I keep going back to that. It's not like it heals me or anything. It's literally just a portal. I can't help but wonder just how big this place is going to be, because the maps are always deceiving in size. You can't really get a full feel of things. Oh, this is big, though. I can tell right from that to that. So this spot right here will probably be two videos in and of its own. But I had to take that one step, so now we have story.
Orcs stomped their feet and electricity crackled in the air. Crocus had barricaded himself behind his magic. The young knight must find a way to reach him, or all is lost.
And reach him she shall. I'm going to step out, step back in one more time, just so it'll save right here. And this is officially where we're ending things, guys. So... if you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at KirkEasy. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell. Be part of the notification squad. Make sure to select always be notified. Be notified of the daily upcoming content because I put out daily. And someone just tweeted me. Awesome. I also put links or put my stuff over on Top Buzz and Instagram. Put stuff over on Top Buzz and Instagram. All those links and more, as always, description down below. Now, I hope by the next one, I know what part we're on. At this point, I think this one's part 13, maybe. Maybe the last one was 13. We're going to say we're on part 12 to 14, somewhere along there. But I've got a lot of stuff to record today. and I got a really late start on recording. It's already 3 o'clock and I just started recording. Haven't edited or anything yet. This is gonna be a busy work day. In any case, I'm gonna leave this for less than short, less than sweet, less than quick. See you later, guys, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirk Heehee, but of course I'm always Kirk Heehee. Haha, see you guys in the next video.